Namaskara. In this video, we'll be seeing how to access previous year question papers of BSc Mandya. So for that, in the search bar, first type in B space BSc and click on enter, which will be redirecting you to the search page. So in the first search, whatever you see, the D space at my university, these are BSc college repository page. So I'll be sharing this IP address. If even if you use this IP address, you can go back to that particular page. I'll be placing this IP in my description window, which you can just jump in there. So clicking on this will be taking me to the repositories window. Here I can have journal articles or I can have previous year question papers. So here I'm interested in knowing the previous year question papers. I can click on it and it will be taking me to the question papers window, wherein you can have which department question paper that you are searching for, or else you can have a search of the subject that you are interested in, or you can search with respect to the years of publication or which examination year you are searching for. So here I'll be searching for a electronics and communication paper, wherein you can either search in this search window by typing the subject name, or else in the bottom you can find the items, that means the previous papers with years has been defined. You can go with the next page, or the next different question papers can be viewed here by browsing through this different pages, or else you can directly search in basic electronics. This is what I want, so I just give a search. So once I search it, it will show me the papers that is available in terms of basic electronics. So here there are two papers, and in the next page, okay, I don't have any papers of basic, so this is the paper I have. So clicking on this will take me to the next window, wherein it will show the title, the author, the keywords, the issue date, and the URL where it is stored. So what you can do is, if you want to download it, just click on view and open. So you'll be opening that question paper in a new tab. And if you want to download it in your personal folder, you can just click on download and it will download. Like this, you can actually get the question papers of all the semesters, which is uploaded in our college website. As simple as that. Hope so this video was useful. Thank you.